Amazon founder Jeff Bezos and his fiancée, Lauren Sanchez, have pledged $100 million to Maui's recovery. Sanchez said on Instagram they are, quote, heartbroken by what's happening on Maui. Back in 2021, Bezos bought a $78 million estate near La Perouse Bay.
So much aloha tonight, and take a look at all of the donations collected at the state capitol, all from you. A long line of cars waiting to drop off supplies like clothes, canned goods, diapers, and paper towels.